Storm overnight, and as you can see, the snow is absolutely amazing. The most of the lifts have been closed because of the storms and high winds, but tomorrow is going to be a glorious day. Obergurgl village now.